Hey Queens, it's me Amber and welcome back to my channel. Today, if you've read the title, we're going to be doing a Get Ready With Me because I'm going to watch The Greatest Showman because it's playing on this big screen near where I live, so we're going to go watch that and I wanted to have some makeup on, so I thought let's do a Get Ready With Me. So let's jump straight into it. Always take my Mario Badescu spray, like, the best thing ever. I already have like my eyebrows half on because if you can tell, I dyed my hair. It's like a darker brown and I already have my eyebrows on from this morning, but it kind of came off because I had a towel over my face, like the water wouldn't get in my eyes when we were washing it off. So yeah, I'm just gonna apply a tiny bit of this Wake Me Up foundation because this is like lighter coverage my other one, so it'll be like better. And I'm just gonna use a little blending sponge. You can probably hear like the outside world, like cars and everything, because I have my windows open because it's like so hot in here. Like, I'm like sweating right now. Kinda don't have concealer right now. I mean, I do, but it's like run out. So we don't need concealer. Let's just powder with the Stay Matte powder. I look so pale. I need to get a tan like ASAP. I'm gonna use a tiny bit of bronzer. Oh my God. You know, as you do. Kind of focusing on the eyes for this video, like I normally do, because you might have thought, oh, she's going to see The Greatest Showman. Do Greatest Showman themed eyeshadow. No. I'm doing like purple, and you would have seen my other title anyway, but it's like purpley look because I went to the dentist and I got my braces like tightened and everything, and I got purple bands and then I'm wearing like a purple top, so I thought purple eyeshadow as well. Okay guys, so for highlighter, I'm kind of obsessed with this right now. Like, I've had it for so long but I just never really reach for it, but it's this MUA Strobe and Glow highlight kit in pink luster. It's honestly so pretty and just like really good. So like, it's nice even if you don't have anything else on, like just put a bit of this on and it's so stunning. Right, so I just like kind of touched up on my eyebrows, but I can't like put any more brow gel on because I've lost it and I literally used it this morning, but I just used the brow powder in the shade Ash Brown out of my Makeup Obsession palette. So now I feel like my teeth hurt so bad. Oh, that siren's been going for so long. But out of the Morphe 35B palette, I'm gonna start with this like lilac-y shade. I nearly stabbed my brush into it. This lilac-y shade up here. And just put that through the crease. I always have to do like my eyes. It's like if I put eyeshadow on this one, I have to do it on this one straight after normally. Otherwise I forget like what I've done. And then I always end up putting the wrong eyeshadow on. So if I do it like this, then at least I remember. And on this like packing brush, I'm gonna take this more like violet-y. Is this violet? Maybe violet shade. Place that like mainly is like basically on the lid. I don't really know. This one, I'm just gonna put this like right on the outer and right on the inner corner. Okay, now we need, well, I would have used concealer, but we don't have much. So I'm just gonna take like half a pump of this, or as small amount as I can get out. And then a flat concealer brush. And then take a tiny bit. I'm really bad at this. And then just like do a little line. I need like another flat brush,
but one that doesn't have concealer on.
Okay, here it is. My hair kind of looks cool. Okay, I'm gonna take the purple off the Jaclyn Hill palette, which is called Royalty, and it's this one right here, and I'm just gonna like put this, I've done this wrong, okay, just put a bit of this on the outer edge. I meant to do this after, but like I'm a failure. Then I'm gonna take the lighter shade of purple, which I want to use the one out of this palette, which is this one up here, because this is so pretty and it's like, I don't know, it's just got a pretty like when you, I even know what it's called, like shine to it. I've been like watching so many like crime documentaries and like stuff like that and like series that are on Netflix, and it's kind of like bad how many I've watched, like kind of obsessed with watching them, and it's really weird, but I just find them so interesting. Like we've only been off school for not even like 2 weeks yet. I think this is our second week off. And I've watched so many. But I just find it so interesting. It's kind of making me want to be like an investigator person, like on the police, like that does that sort of stuff when I get older. Okay, now I need to kind of blend these shades together. That's why you meant to do the darker shade after. Maybe if I take a bit of this purple out of here, which is called, is it called? Yeah, New York. Let's just kind of blend this because it's not working. Right, I'm gonna take a bit of the middle purple shade, that's like the violety one, and like blend up here because this bit's kind of not purple. Now I'll put a bit of that light purple shade on again. Okay, time to curl our lashes. Just so then it's like looks so much better with mascara on. Look at these swatches. Oh my god, it's so pretty. And then the Soap and Glory Thick and Fast mascara. I haven't actually worn this in quite a while. I've been using my Maybelline one because I think that's really good as well. I kind of need to hurry up because I don't know what time it is. I need to charge my phone because we need to leave because it starts at 6, like the actual film, but we don't know like how many people are going to be like going, so like I need to go earlier to get a space near the front so we can actually see it. Kind of want to put like some sort of highlighter here, but then like Okay, I'm gonna use some like lip something. I think I'm just gonna put on this lip gloss by Soap and Glory, one of their sexy mother puckers, and it's in the shade Plumps Up because it's kind of like a purpley colour. That doesn't look good. We need something else. Okay guys, so I took that like lip gloss stuff off and I put this lipstick by Rimmel on in the shade 77 Asia, my favorite. And this is like the complete look, which you're gonna do with setting spray just to keep it all in place. It is really hot. I'm like soaking. Okay, so here is the look. I think it's like just like a basic and cute. It's like not too much, but it's like so if you did enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe down below if you're not already, and I'll see you all soon.